One way that people tack on a ton of sugar and calories in their diets is by drinking their calories. I have had friends and clients before who tell me they drink a 6-pack can of sodas every day. That's upwards of 300 plus grams of sugar just on its own, not counting the calories, which is about 1,000 plus, I think, for a 12 or 16 ounce can of soda. So if you can cut those out of your diet or even trim back a little bit, that would be fantastic. I don't typically recommend that my students and clients drink diet sodas or light options. I try to completely get them away from that. But if you need a transition period or a transition drink, go ahead and drink light sodas, diet sodas. If you're on energy drinks, if you can drink the no calorie options or the lower sugar options of those, that would be great too. If you use cream and sugar in your coffee, see if you can use natural methods to use cream and use sugar in there. I'd recommend going unsweetened almond milk or unsweetened coconut milk for those. Even go sweetened, that's fine because there's a lot less preservatives and junk in there that's going to mess up your system by using those alternatives. And use real sugar if you're having to use sugar in your coffee. If you can slowly move away from that too, throw in some cinnamon. Cinnamon's a great sweetener and it's really good for you. Just a third of a teaspoon even can completely change that cup of coffee. So make sure that you're not drinking your calories. Switch to those diet options, switch to those low calorie or light options, and that will greatly help you lose weight.